Hello.
Oh, Zach. Oh, it's Bibi. I'm Hacker, for sure. He's been playing that 24/7. It's kind of hard to play really against, actually. Sack Poppy. Yasuo. So she's Sack Poppy in teamfights and sort of Hecarim as well. Let's see if my stream is working. Hey, Bin Dude. Time to sound a little bit. Oh! I don't feel the greatest today, but hopefully I'll play fine still. What the hell, man? Could be Mal's bottom, honestly. So maybe I go HP? I'm trying Bloodline, but I don't know if it's actually better. Stream seems to be working. Nice. I need one of these throat thingies. Whoa! No way, man. It's freaking Mal's bottom. Damn. I don't have armor now, but it's fine. Seem to be a little careful early game. Oh, my arm seal. I'm so tired for some reason. Mal's bot lane, bro. This bot lane is a mega cuck from my champ. If you're laning against Mouse, it's not a big deal because you shit on him in lane. And then you can go QSS, but when he's bot lane, it's pretty annoying. I'm not gonna afford to just build. I'm gonna try on the AC. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Sek is also really busted. I start winning this matchup later, but that's when Sek spikes too. At like level 7 or something, it might be really hard to actually like play aggressive. Pushing hard so I don't get a bounce. I think this guy goes wind wall level 2. bro. No. How is it possible, brother? How is it possible? You literally see him walking there, and you see the mid has push, and then you just fight the stack instead of running away. Now my lane is pretty doomed. I'm not going to find a good base timing, so I'll just find the best base timing possible, where I lose the least amount. Sack is going to be here to kind of gank this. No way, dude. I mean, I get the base, so if that was what he was trying to do, it's not too bad, I guess. Still a little bit behind, but it's manageable. I think Yasuo flashed on Camille. Don't take that. I will report you as soon as possible. Okay, still has flash. I think I can still win on my next base. I'm still gonna lose right now. Unless I can use Ignite Advantage to win. Nah, his spike's too nasty. Woo! At E, brother. Sack is here, I could maybe get dope actually. Oh! No way. Oh, I mistook my flash! Low-key, fucking doomed game. My jungler kind of doomed me, but I misplayed as well. I think I just hope top carries at this point. I don't think this matchup will be winnable anymore. I'm trapping myself too much next to the wall. He has the nato up. Maybe with a Camille gank it's winnable. When Camille's 6, but it's pretty unlikely. Nah. My bad. I should not trade. It's too doomed at this point. Oh well, there's always next game. An enemy has been slain. I'm just gonna try to make it play elsewhere. There's not much I can do in my own lane, so. me. Alright. Could have given me that kill, but. It's fine. I mean, I misplayed too, so it's not just his fault. Just because he's playing bad doesn't mean I need to play bad. That's a sack for you, dude. Yeah. If sack is even or ahead at level 7, this champion is so broken. It's crazy. I couldn't even move in that whole time. I was pressing Q, but I was actually CC'd from 100% to death. Nice. Try to run bottom. Get some shit done. I can actually dive me on mid. I'm pretty sure Sack is somewhere here. Like, you know, wolves or something. Get ready for Sack to jump me here. It's time to go next. I was just too doomed after I mistook my flash, really. I guess my team is still doing fine. He dies though. Fucking worth. You have slain an enemy. Especially when I go Tiamat and I fall behind. All my items are gonna be extremely fucking slow. I'm in oink mode now. IRL. Just my jungler fucked up, and then I fucked up, and then I didn't bleed gracefully enough. So shit. I was not allowing myself to just take it up the ass, which is what you should do. You're that far behind. Just farm, jerk off on tower, and hope that your teammates can do well. But I kinda inted a few times after that. Like on the rafters and on my tower. I should just go 0-2 and then just wait. And if they win, they win, but... just really impatient from behind this game. Maybe top of the carry. Their Hecarim is actually really in there. Just come through for me. So much faster than me, dude. My MS is so low. His tier 2 boots and PD. I'm a slow old lady. Let me talk about a really in thing. Maybe if Yasuo or if Pobelter wins 1 or 2 times, we can win. Oh, -5 MS. I wasn't even referring to that actually, but it's pretty funny. Not that it would have mattered there. It's just the item difference. I can't even show up on the wave. I'm just far behind. I have to just be in Africa. Boys are coming. No? Whew. He has slightly more items than me at this moment in time. Careful, guys. The squad's coming. This is the fight. Or we lose the game or come back. I guess we lose. Get him! Oh, he's gonna jump on the minions. Holy shit. I'm not gonna lie, it's one of those games where it doesn't even feel like I wanna win, but that's really bad. But I'm just being honest. It's like once you have such a shitty fucking game, it just doesn't feel like you even deserve to win the game, but my teammates do so. I'll try my hardest. How am I not hitting the big raptor, by the way? Am I really that bad? Got Triforce soon, dude. This is the fucking Triforce power spike. Minute 20 power spike. That's what we've been waiting for. Strong as hell. Would rather not lane against that guy, though. Oh, the axis is not balanced. I'm coming, guys. This is my time to shine. Let's get it. Let's get this bread, as the youngins say. Oh, how did I miss? Oh my god. I guess it's winnable. Oh, Pobelter's just coming. Should I buy this shit? Or should I just go tank? I feel like I should just go tank. Ah, whatever, I have the money. My son was really yikers in that fight. Oh my god. Pobelter's fuming right now. He's that fucking tilted. An enemy has been slain. Oh. Is he still too low or what? Oh, we don't even do it. He's coming. We also have no smite or anything. Can beat Hecarim, I think. Unless he's just too unbalanced. Are we finding Drake? Sack is not too unbalanced, we can win. If Sack doesn't carry alone. Care, buddy. Playing with fire against Sack. Ah, shit. Oh. I thought he would be fighting with the Sack, but... Shit. I guess not. I should probably buy tier 2 boots, but I don't know what boots I want to buy in this game. So like I kind of need mercs, but... yeah, probably just mercs, and then I go GA. He has ulti, he has ulti! No! Should have ulted the NATO there. It's okay. No way! Jax is coming for the cleanup. Let's go, brothers! Yeah, Sack is kind of unkillable. Just like Jax spit probably, and try to stop the inting. Jax scale well in the current meta. Yikes. I'm actually not focused at all. I'll probably get blue trinket now so they can't pressure Baron. Push one more, since Yasuo is bad. Just don't get engaged on. No, Jax. Oh, all that. They double TP though right now. I swear to God, it looked like my... the blast gun thing made it look like I was gonna jump over, but... maybe not. Look at this guy. He's just face checking. No one's near him. What the hell? Guys. Guys, actually just alone killing all our freaking pinks. Ready for sack. Is strong for being 2-7. I guess I was 2-7 that fight too. Pre-fight. I don't think we want to fight them head on, because I think Hecarim is like pretty comparable to Jax in a team fight. But Jax is hopefully a lot stronger in split. But they're not really letting him split, so I'm not really sure what we can do. How am I not getting that reset, by the way? I Surfer Jax. He might start right now though. Holy fuck. That's Yasuo flash. And Malus doesn't have flash right now, so. I think looking for Malus might be the best. Or this guy, what the heck? Ulti, 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 ulti. That is a nasty imp. Can you mind Yasuo stopwatch, please? Let me get this. 100 gold, 100 gold. Thank you, Sack. Imagine if I wasn't trolling when I was behind. I wouldn't have 7 deaths for no reason. Ooh. This shit on Jax? When Yasuo is so bad? I wouldn't do that, personally. Holy fuck, no way. Jax is still alive? Yasuo's not basing yet. Yasuo hasn't based! Stop being pussies! There's no canceling. I don't think I'm gonna go stopwatch or QSS. I'm not like a big threat anyways. Yeah, I've been trolling my Q this whole game. But, it's okay. First game of the day. But I have a bounty, somehow. I'm not used to having Titanic actually. I didn't used to build this item until like 4th item. So I never actually had the wave clear with Titanic. But more people are doing it now. I think since Tiamat is nerfed. So you got Titanic cheaper. Baron's not really soon anyway. Yeah, we can get Ocean. Pretty much need another Baron to win the game, I think. Can't keep pushing. If Yasuo is on the wave, I'll probably die. Oh. Dude, Sack is playing. Oh, did he just flash? Yeah, he had to flash. Sack's really good against Xerath. Okay, okay. No fucking way, right? Ah! See if I can time it on the GA. What a game. Oh. Actually, just an awful game to play. Honor everyone, probably. Honor all my teammates for carrying me. Broken Blade with the fucking TF Blade emotes. Is BB gonna do on me?